I'll stop Asura. It was easy saying that to Riddell, wasn't it, Reyes? But how are you gonna do it? No point looking for problems. I need solutions. And that starts with Urid. Though Urid's one big problem himself. Urid didn't hide his tracks. Meaning he's in a hurry. And he's making mistakes. Precision arrows will be useful. One step closer. So, what is your plan, Asura?
Sneak Lors into Meridian? Not gonna happen. Not while I draw breath.
There's something behind there.
Another sparker.
Chose the perfect place to hide. Until she activated that lure and drew Urid to Dawn's grasp. Sparker. Big enough to tear mountains apart.
From finishing off Asura, and now you've made it personal. I guess it's up to me to make sure you come out of this alive. Fought and died here. Feels like a graveyard.
further on here.
The cable almost reaches the mountain. Finally on Devil's Anger. Shock arrows are always useful. Looks right. Never had too many.
Is this thing frozen up? Right on target. There goes its armor. Finished you. Take off.
That's it. Then I'll make some fuck. Just made it. Just fine. So, this is where you've been hiding, Ord. Calling to the sun. However you think you've changed, Ord, you still follow Father's rituals. Useful. That's it. He's been captured.
We held him until your return. He's Carja. He was carrying Nora equipment.
One of Murad's attack dogs. I hear he leaves them out in the sun to drive them mad. Oh, we have a real Carja hero here. This is Urid, Arrow of the Sun. It's a terrible thing, isn't it, to cower in chains not knowing your fate?
It's over. The Osram and the Carja stood together over the body of the Mad Sun King.
What do you see when you look at yourself, Carja? A man of honor? Blameless.
It doesn't sound like Asera's gonna keep Urid alive. I gotta find him fast. Gotta follow him somehow. I can't fight them all. Can I trick him somehow? Send Urid a code? They must be heading out.
Another damn Carja.
Hey! There's another one of them!
Arcade Shadow Carja from Mother's Tears. What brings you here?
Reyes, what are you-
He does. Urid, the Arrow of the Sun. Traitor to his people. I track him to the end of the world so he can face justice.
You follow me, he follows you. What a circle of blood the Carja have painted.
He's that Carja.
I'm not. You fought against the rightful Sun King. You stood by as he was murdered.
You betrayed everything we stood for.
You want Karja blood? I'll give it to you.
We can't take two prisoners with us. So finish your argument here. Make it quick.
Falcon's Rise. All over again.
Will you just shut up?
We're still alive.
Even now I have to save your hide.
That was my plan.
Falcon's Rise? You were eight.
It worked.
Yes. Only this time you really have broken my leg.
I see them! There!
I can't move. Go! Before they come down!
Oh, for all that shines, can you stick that noble act where it hurts? I didn't drag myself here to leave you behind.
Get some ropes!
You can't fight that.
Maybe it'll go after the Osram.
What's that?
Are you serious? You're obsessed with this Asera and you didn't even figure out her plan? It's a machine lore.
Keep that Stormbird busy for us, will you?
Maybe we can hide in here.
Let's go!
Leave the plans to me, will ya?
Better get out of here. Blaze. Closer. There were really too many. This will make a tear arrow. Okay. I need to draw that Stormbird. Where's that Stormbird? Oh! There it is.
Take all its armor! Get off this wall before that Stormbird catches me. No.
Levi. Places I need to fight a Stormbird. Time to shine, Reyes. Or die.
Reaper.
Back and check on Ord first. You're not gonna believe that I killed that thing. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet.